Good afternoon to all the participants. Now we're going to start our valedictory session of 4 days faculty development program on artificial intelligence and machine learning. I hope that you learn a lot from this FDP. Now I would like to invite the convener of this FDP, a warm welcome to Mr. Vishnukant Soni sir. Sir, over to you.
Thank you, Amit sir. Good afternoon to all the dignitaries and participants. First of all, I would like to thank all the speakers for taking time out of their busy schedule and enlightening us with their knowledge. In this FDP program, total 8 number of speakers joined from different states have shared their knowledge. Now I would like to introduce Dr. Debashish Das. He nicely shared the artificial intelligence and machine learning for smart cities about their security and applications. Dr. Saroj Kumar Chandra, he explained supervised learning, unsupervised learning, reinforced method. He also explained about the clustering and its types. Honorable Director Dr. Piyush Kant Pandey sir, he explained the role of artificial intelligence, neural network, decision making support system, phases of decision making, components of decision support system. And he also explained what is artificial intelligence, example of artificial intelligence, and the role of artificial intelligence and neural network. Mr. Mohan Rao Mamadkar sir, reliability engineering using Python. He explained the safety critical system, dependability analysis for critical sections, need for reliability, repairable and non-repairable items, bathtub curve system, mean, median, and mode. And the last one is types of reliability. Dr. Rohit Raja sir, artificial intelligence and machine learning in computer vision and its application. In the computer vision part, he explained image processing, challenges of computer vision, why computer vision is important, object detection method, tracking, and challenges. And the last one is future abstraction of the computer vision. Mr. Manish Mahan sir, artificial intelligence and machine learning based regression model. He explained variables, types of variables, regression method, types of regressions, difference between linear and logistic regression model, single and multiple linear regression, practical implementation in Gretel. Mr. Anvesh Pandey sir, he has nicely explained the OpenCV model using artificial intelligence, machine learning, image processing, face recognition method, and practical application. Mr. Vishnukant Soni has explained machine learning, history of machine learning, and the different applications of machine learning. Thanks to all the speakers. In the faculty development program, total number of participants are 110 from different states, except from the Chhattisgarh state. Other states' faculty has also joined or participated in the FDP program. Some of the feedback from the participants, like valuable and informative session, practical approach, technical session, sir, just like so now this overall about the FDP session. Now I would like to thank Amit Awasthi sir for inviting me. Thank you sir
for your words. Now I would like to invite the participants for their feedback on FDP. The participants can share their views. The participants, you can share your views about this FDP.
Am I audible, Amit Awasthi sir?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You're audible, sir.
Very good afternoon to all. Very good afternoon. First, I would like to congratulate the total team effort for successful conduction of this FDP. And I have pointed out something in the conduction of this FDP, that in the entire FDP, first thing I have pointed out that the wonderful lecture is planned by the team organizing, and in the topic of artificial intelligence and machine learning, the expert, whatever the planned by the department, is definitely outstanding, and they have given us a lot of wonderful knowledge, exceptional knowledge, and we learn a lot through this FDP. Particularly, I am saying that whenever the Dr. Debashish Das has explained the seeing machine, that was a wonderful concept that is given by the Dr. Debashish Das. And today I am saying that this is a new concept for me, and whenever Dr. Piyush Kant Pandey has explained the core part of the AI, that is really amazing. So in my opinion, content wise, the quality wise, and whatever the information is given by the department is no doubt outstanding. And I again congratulate for this wonderful effort, and we hope that in future the department definitely organize this kind of efforts again for enriching the knowledge. And I thanks to department head Mr. Vishnukant Soni sir, along with his team, for this wonderful organization. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir, for your words. Now, anyone Thank else? You, any participants? Mm-hmm. Second participant.
Audible? You all?
Hello, everyone. Mm-hmm. Shukla. Sir, I have attended all the sessions. Sir, am I audible?
Yeah, you are audible.
I have attended all the 11 sessions of this FDP program. As Department of Computer Science and Engineering organized 4 days FDP, I get to know much more about artificial intelligence and machine learning. This session is really very beneficial for all the academic scholars, everyone who attended this session. All the speakers explained their topic so well, so thoroughly, and fulfill all the future aspects regarding AI. First of all, I would like to thank all the committee members, the chairman, sir, secretary, sir, our director, sir, Mr. Piyush Kant Pandey, sir. Then I am very thankful for Computer Science and Engineering Department for conducting such type of FDP program. My special thanks to HOD sir, Mr. Vishnukant Soni, Mr. Manish Mahan sir, Mr. Amit Awasthi sir, Mr. Nitesh Nema sir, Mr. Naman Agrawal sir, and Ms. Aarti. I am looking forward for future that such type of FDPs must be conducted in this LCIT campus. My best wishes, good luck to all of you.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you for your words.
Thank you, sir.
Now, I would request the participants to share his views.
Am I audible?
Yes, sir, you're audible, sir. Good afternoon, sir. You're audible, sir.
Good afternoon, everyone. I would like to congratulate the organizing committee for organizing such a beautiful faculty development program in such a nice manner. And I would especially like to mention that the best part of this FDP was all the speakers were not only given more stress on the technical part, but they have also discussed about the application part, which is, I believe, which is best for the participant to learn about the application also. So with this, I would like to extend my best wishes to the Department of Computer Science and Engineering, and entire LCIT group of institutions. Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, sir. We're just waiting for the feedback. Anyone else? Anyone from the outsider?
Sir, some of the feedback are coming in our message box.
Chat box also.
So you can read it, sir.
Okay. Good afternoon, sir. Yeah, good afternoon, ma'am.
Yeah, I'm audible, sir.
Yeah, ma'am, you're audible.
Good afternoon, everyone. It was such a nice... the presentation, content matter, everything was very perfect. The organizing team took pains and they did so well. We are very delighted. We are very glad that the first FDP was very successful one. Thank you so much.
Thank you, everyone. I have written, I've just read out the feedback from that on chat box. Harish D has written, all the sessions are informative, amazing session. Experienced speakers, thank you for giving such amazing opportunity. Thank you, coordinators and organizers. Thank you. Mr. Harish and Gaurav Vishwakarma, sir, is also sharing his views. Ganeshwar is also sharing his views. Kunal and so many participants are sharing their views. Now we're going to move, and we just thank all the participants for sharing their views. Now we can now I would like to invite Dr. Piyush Kant Pandey sir for validatory address of this faculty development programming. Over to you, sir.
Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Amitabh Avasthi ji. And first of all, I'm very happy to have heard all our participants giving a very eloquent, we can say appreciation to the efforts of the entire organizing team and LCIT. And in fact, I'm feeling pleasure, because when I joined over here, I was inquiring that how many programs do we conduct and all this. And I came to know that normally we have not been conducting any program for, involving outside, people or outside. We are trying to, number of us quite less. And I told that we have such a wonderful, our faculties are there. LCIT stands for equality, a very good institution, good infrastructure. But we were a little bit shy of going out. So it's my pleasure that when I, tried to motivate all my our faculty members in all the departments, the computer science department had taken the first lead, one of the biggest lead they have taken of organizing this FGP program. And in fact, Vishnukant Soni ji and the entire team, they used to come to me about the various issues of FGP. But what I'm very happy is that they could convert all these my leads and our discussions into a fruitful program over here, which has been well attended. And I'm very sure that this will be an example for the, first of all, the computer science department, and also to all other departments, that, we have to believe in ourselves first. We are capable, we can do very good. And by joining the hands with the other experts in the field, we can create even better wonders for everybody. For example, I was listening to Mr. Rohit Raja, I think, if I'm not wrong. He was saying it was the first time he was invited by any institution in Chhattisgarh. Now, you can wonder that the people of expertise are available in and around us, and we do not invite them. It's, that we have to understand there are people who wish to, become a part of our efforts. So we need to move a little bit forward and take some pains in organizing the thing, that the way organizing team has organized the entire effort, and that results into a good result for everyone. I'm very sure that whatever learning you have taken in this this FDP and AI, you would be able to translate into your teaching also. The main aim of any FDP is that to create an interest in the teachers to take up some new topics and translate into a better work for the students also. So my fervent wish would be that all the teachers who had been undergoing this program would be, taking these leads. And as you all know, AI is, becoming the future. Not the future, it has become the present. I must say, AI has become the present. And it, in fact, the application will be go on increasing more and more. AI, ML, and cloud, cloud-based, the overall functioning, these are the future, big data and all that. We can say these are the future. So we have discussed this in our discussion also, that, that AI only can bring into the human intellect to do those kind of jobs, which can be sometimes repetitive or boring for the humans. Like we are very, that human brain is one of the best brain in the world. No machine, no AI, even today can match with us that way. Like even the game of chess, you might remember, still it is not very easy to defeat the humans. Of course, now they are becoming very, very capable, and very soon they will overtake us. But still the human emotions, the human values, the human capabilities of understanding, reasoning, planning, communication, perception, making this all together to do a job is the what is the benefit of the AI. And I'm very sure that as you all know about Siri, that CI is basically nothing but it's a AI-based machine learning. AI is there, machine learning is there, and it is an on-device intelligence is there for us all the day to see. So this kind of on-device intelligence is the future. It is the present also, as I've told you. So I'm very sure that all the faculty members will be taking it up in their respective studies also. And the application of AI, we have given one example, and other, I think other our speakers have also given example that AI is useful for every branch of engineering. It's not that it is useful only for computer science. For any user, even if the person who is not an engineer at all, for him and her also, AI is the one of the wonderful capability which can be extended by our, you know, the technology and the science and technology to us. So I'm sure that whatever learning you have undergone in this during last few days would be a part and parcel in you to create more and more interest to, you know, to seek for the new and better. Let us never be satisfied with whatever we are having. If one will satisfied in that way, then nobody would have come above the, you know, candle, and nobody would have come you know, above the chariots which were being used in the last olden days. It is the human quest to make it even better and even better, and also to solve the various problems which are coming up. As I've told you, the science and technology is creating variety of the problems also. So I'm sure that all of you would be doing your best to convert this knowledge into your respective research also. And particularly to all the faculty members over here, I wish that you should be taking up it as a part of your research in your respective branches, whatever branch or subject you are having. You know, try to utilize this learning, and try to make our students, first of all, because our main product of any institution or any teacher is the students. So let this capability, which is we developed in you first, and through you, let it go to the students. So that would be the real outcome of our learning. Because as you all know, I have firmly believe that we have not inherited the earth, like we have not created the earth. We have only inherited from our जो हमारे पूर्वज थे उन्होंने हमको हैंड ओवर किए एक अच्छी कंडीशन में, एंड वी नीड टू हैंड इट ओवर टू अवर फ्यूचर जनरेशन इवन इन अ मच बेटर कंडीशन. सो लेट अस वॉट एवर इल्स आर देयर दैट शुड बी सॉल्व एंड बाय जॉइंट टीम एफर्ट्स. सो लेट दिस टीम एफर्ट द वे द कंप्यूटर साइंस डिपार्टमेंट हैज टेकन द लीड एंड दे हैव शोन अस द आउटकम द सिमिलर पैशन सिमिलर एफर्ट विल बी टेकन बाय ऑल अदर डिपार्टमेंट्स. And I'm sure this kind of more and more success stories will be written by our other departments also. And similarly, the members which are participants in this FDP from other institutions, we extend our warm welcome to you. And we wish that in the future also, in any activity when you wish to undertake in your institution, either it could be in the research or in FDP or it could be in anything else, let this be a bond should develop between us. And we should cooperate. You know, the world is too big, and there is a lot of room for all of us to exist and grow. So there's nothing to be competitive about it. Let us be cooperating with each other, and only in the cooperation there is a development. So with that, I congratulate first of all the organizing team for this wonderful show of the FDP. I congratulate all the our speakers also. I am very thankful to them that they came from the various institutions and they took out their lot of time and this one to share their knowledge with us. And I'm thankful to all the participants above all, because it is you only which made the program successful. Because without having a good participative audience, participants, no program can be successful. So if this program has become successful, the credit goes to the participants also. So once again, my congratulations to all, and also to the technical team who has been supporting us in this program. So my best wishes to all of you. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir, for inviting us with your inspiring and motivational words. Now I would like to invite the man behind this successful FDP, Mr. Manish Mann, sir, for sharing his views.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Good afternoon, everyone. I am extend my sincere thanks to Honorable Chairman and Vice Chairman of LCIT Group of Institution for their supports and blessing. A special thanks to respected Director of LCIT Group of Institution for his guidance and continuous encouragement. We are grateful to all the speakers for taking time out for their schedule and speaking with the participants. Thanks to Vice Principal Ma'am for motivating us. Thanks to all the head of departments from LCIT for their support. Thanks to all the faculty members of LCIT for their direct or indirect contribution in their FDP. And of course, kudos to members of the organizing committee from CSE department, Mr. Naman Agrawal sir, Mr. Amit Awasthi sir, Mr. Nitesh Nima sir, Mr. Prakash Moria sir, and Ms. Aarti Vishkarma for their hard work and making this FDP a very successful program. Thanks to all the participants, we are sure that they have learned various aspects of AI and ML. And a special thanks to the members of technical and design team, Mr. Dhiraj Jha and Mr. Ayush Mishra. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, all the participants and all the dignitaries. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for your sharing your views.
Thank you all.
Thank you, Vishnukant Soni, sir, for conducting this successful FDP. I would like to mention the name of our social media handle, Mr. Nitesh Nema, sir. He is contributing a lot. He is continuously